control, nor can Calder, but Zamnoff does, then he's spun around. Blues fail to clear in front, and they score! The youngster, Kyle Calder, in his first playoff game, scores the goal that ties it at one. Now the Hawks work in over here to Karpetsev. The shot, he scores! Veteran defenseman Alexander Karpetsev beats Johnson high, and the Blackhawks take the lead 2-1.
Get on it again. Might be Doug Wade's best shift of the series. Terrible giveaway nearly in front of the net, but Nylander somehow able to recover, and it turns into a 3-on-2. Nylander, the shot. That might have hit off the post.
It did.
Nylander, back hitter. They scored. Steve Thomas on the goal. Throw a party in Chicago. The Blackhawks have scored a goal, and it's a 1-1 game. Power play underway. Nash in the box with interference at 12-11. Housley shot. Loose puck. They score. A power play goal. Kyle Calder. And it just dribbled.
Try to help his teammates get it back.
Monty put it through. And they score again. It's Steve Sullivan off the nifty pass in front. And this Savage Center crowd is stunned. It's 3-1 Chicago.
Walker moves up. Teams battling in behind the net against Vandermeer. He puts it back to the point. Barker shot. Another shot blocked. This time Nystrom. This goal!
Adrian McCoy.
Couple of years here in Chicago. Here's a chance and a sent. Rebound score! And Marty Havlat out of the corner. Tied at two. Again, like Jokinen and Bork. But here is David Boland moving in. The first thrust. Havlat scores! Parker swings it off and across ice pass. Beautiful goal. Jonathan Toews! Chicago is able to get fresh troops out. And here's Kane. He's got Sharp in front. Sharp scores! Final half minute of the second period of game two. There's a shot right on. Rebound score! Jonathan Toews! Havlat, Toews, Sharp. There's the cross three. Score! Toews to Sharp. And just like that.
Now that's a little better from him.
Now Sharp to the attack with speed across. Scores! Oh. What a goal! Marty Havlat. As Ginlup and Jokinen. Tried the double team. Now Sharp to the attack. Center scores. Patrick Kane. This evening as the Craig Conroy hasn't returned. Here's a chance. Goal. Power play marker. Christopher Stieg. And it's 4-2. Paulson up with it. Paulson chips in front. Score. With Versteeg and Bufflin. And Paulson a shot. Scores. It is tied. Dustin Bufflin was in front. As he's there with Bufflin. Here's the center. Seabrook scores. In the Calgary zone to the side of the net, the backhand! Oh, it's in! Got by the glove of Kiprusoff! ...of the series, and a four-game point streak, and Chicago pouring it on, and they score again! Assist, four shots, here's a loose puck in front, it's in! Gets in there quickly, centers, then it comes back to Cam Parker, scores! Parker holds the zone. Here's Versteeg in front, and a loose puck, Kane scores! One against Leopold, Dustin Bufflin swings wide. Around the net, centers, Burrett scores! Held in by Kane, at the point, Campbell a shot, scores! Nine Stanley Cup playoffs for the Calgary Flames. Bufflin, empty net, scores. Dustin Bufflin, two.
Now back to Keith. There's the defense getting involved in the rush. Loose puck picked up by Kane. He scores! Good hold in here on this power play. Seabrook with a drive save. Rebound score! Patrick Kane! Here's Eager. That was blocked. Comes back to the line. Duncan Keith with a drive save. Rebound. Score! Dave Boland! And LaLonde was down, took everything away. Now Walker with a drive. Tip save, man. Attempt for Sherby. Scores! He takes a look at clock. Goes back to Sharp, top of the circle. Back down for Kane. Kane hands it off. Here's Seabrook. Back to Sharp on the drive. He scores! A 5-on-3 power play goal.
Found his
lead pass here for Bowling. Behind everybody on the breakaway to the forehand. He scores! Some speed to the neutral zone. Goes wide. Burris, centering pass. Score! What a play by Burris and Ben Eager with a stick on the ice. Now Brower hands it off. Case goes back to Kane. He cuts out in front. Back. He scores! All the nifty hands. Makes a patient move to center ice. Backhands it into the empty net. Bolin will get his second goal of the game.
Up by Havlat. Campbell lets it go. He scores! Ladd to the boards. Knocked free, but not played clear by Willie Mitchell. Havlat on the quick net. He scores! Havlat ties it late. Havlat back to Keith. He was tied up by Sedin. Bolin fires. He scores!
Chris Verstee across to Campbell with a one-timer. Good pass. Rebound. They score! What a job, but he couldn't get it out. Here's Bufflin walking in. Shoot. He scores! Dustin Bufflin! The mark. Patrick Kane kept it in. Kane walks in. He's centered. Here's a shot. He scores! Hawks lead. David Bolin. Kessler had a blowout. Loose puck for Havlat. The Hawks are going to head to the United Center in front of the series. Martin Havlat to the empty net with 62 ticks left.
The puck out. Kane up the middle comes Brian Campbell heading for the net. Patrick Kane shoots. He scores! Turns. Can't get his big shot away. Versteeg shoots. He scores! Marty Havlat has the puck. Jonathan Tate slides one on the line. They score! It beat him. Chicago 3. Led by Henrik Sedin, who's had a great night in faceoffs. Patrick Sharp stole the puck. Burris shoots. Scores! High to the net with the pass. Troy Brower holds the puck in. Bounced on Mitchell. A wraparound. Tate scores! Havlat. Tate. Sharp in front. They score! Hawks got the puck by him to center. Here's Kane with Taves. Kane, backhand shot, he scores!
Really interesting. What is he hoping for there?
This one came down in front and in on a backhand toss to the net. What a strange one for Adam Murray.
Right now, as the puck is filtered back to Seabrook at the point, moves in, fires, and that's going to slow down. Some space, then dealt it back over. Taves back in to score! Throw it out in front, and it ricocheted in! Now, taken to the outside yet again, and fed back to Brian Campbell. Campbell led it across. Hurried shot by Versteeg. Score! Deflected at the front of the goal. On to Havlat. Laid back across for the feed to Seabrook and the drive. Score! Bolin got by, got it to Ladd for a shot. Save Osgood. Rebound. Smoked in front. Score! Hosa. That was why you got the applause from the crowd on a hit that looked like it was engineered by Detroit. A shot, score! A ripper by Keith, deflected by Paulson, and it's 3-0. Across the Walker, drive, knocked down in front, rebound, score! Sharp! Right there, so it's led to Barker for another shot, save, rebound, score! Quarter to go. Patrick Kane, nice move to shake in. Kane up the wing. Backhander, he scores! Patrick Kane with his first goal of the series.